A jury today found Ken Smukler, a longtime associate of Pennsylvania Congressman Bob Brady, guilty of violating campaign laws. The jurors concluded Smukler arranged for a political rival to receive $90,000 from the Brady campaign in return for dropping out of the 2012 election.